super cool cache. Takes a little air compression to get the cache out of there. Hook it right there. Add some air. There you go.